Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow! See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Dragon Black.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too. Huh?
You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
Well, I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Olaf falls apart a lot, but I'm still a little worried.
Who knows where he rolled off to?
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
I'm over here.
That sounds like Olaf.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
La 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 la.
This might be Olaf.
Might be.
There's only one way to find out.
Sven? Kristoff?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Yes.
Button and all.
Hey, I'm over this way.
That sounds like Olaf.
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
Where does he go?
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Okay, I'm ready to be found now.
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, I'm ready to be found now.
He must be nearby.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
His voice is getting louder.
Yeah. Okay, I'm ready to be found now.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Wow, the inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
Everything looks like Olaf.
Okay, I'm ready to be found now.
He can't have gone too far.
I'm right under your nose. Where's my nose?
He must be nearby.
Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults. I think you're gonna find me.
His voice is getting louder.
Yeah. Okay, getting dizzy. Oh! Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Away.
We must have startled them. If we approach real quiet-like, we might be able to get the jump on.
Maybe if you sneak up.
I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Think that's all of him?
Well, I don't know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
No, didn't see it.
Oh.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
So long! Yeah! Try this! Yeah, see ya! Come on! We better catch up.
Yeah. better skedaddle. Gets you down, huh, Sora? We'll find some ingredients around here. Yeah.
Go get him! I love snow!
So much for Islander, Sora!
We're back! Finally!
That palace is incredible!
Yeah, I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.